guys, it's me again, and today we're gonna be covering the reboot SD40 as per Maryland Midwind Productions request. Now, I don't know anything about these, and I'm sure there's no coverage, so I'm just gonna wing it from here on. So they were built by the same person who built the DeLorean. They were powered by 458 lawnmower engines and had a flex capacitor allowing them to travel back to Austria and stop the wars, and I don't know. It's a wannabe. The end.